guys, we're It's a Pizza again with more Let's Play Persona 3 Portable Maniac Mode. Last time I kinda died several times, but off camera I kinda went back to the 59th floor, so you guys won't see me fail again and again and again and again and again.
It's a loop.
I was just checking my kitties. Are we ready? Yes, I think so. No, let me check first what I have here. Hi, Tortuga. Nothing much. Because I understand Spanish. About my last video I posted today, it's what it is. What cuts do I have? Google Die, this one. Yeah, tomorrow I ask Senpai if it has protein, and this is on the 20. And this is on the 27. Okay, still have time. So, I don't know nothing about the boss. I mean, I can't remember anything about the boss. So, let's hope for the best. Oh, damn it, I didn't heal. Damn it. Have to go back. No. Heal. Okay, let's go. Let's save. Yeah. I know. What? Is everyone equipped? Oh, it's the Emperor. Miku, Mio.
Oh, that's me.
Lindo. It's my kitty. Well, I don't remember.
It must be watching over this area.
Yeah, you're not telling me nothing new. Next is Yukari, let me
what?
I summon you.
Okay, ice is not the weakness. Garu attacks don't affect him. Let me try Zio attacks.
I couldn't finish it off.
Such
persona. Not Oh, wow. Let me try this. Okay. He works that. Let's try. Yay! Decreases attack. Can I? Doesn't do much. Wind is not good, so you know, Yukari, you could actually attack. Don't have the defense. Oh, thank you.
Such persistence.
Ah. Damn it! Okay, let's. I tried. Do I have no, I don't have it. Hello, how are you, magic? Musician, welcome. God damn it. Let's hope for the best. Haha. Good one, then. Oh, that's good. Yukari doesn't seem to be very effective. Yes. Okay. Whatever. Come on. Damn it. I missed. How are you, musician? Somehow I can't read your name. That's nice. Keep healing me. Damn it. Keep attacking Yukari with Garou. Really. Keep attacking. This is a good advantage for me. Damn it.
Still alive.
Hold on. What? What will be repelled? It was magic. Decreases foe. Oh, it was physical.
Yay.
Hold on. No. That's good. That's not good. Defense went up.
Obey my command.
Still alive.
I know it's still alive. Decreases hit invasion. Ow. Kill him, Mitsuru. Damn it. Thank you, Senpai! Finally! What a pain in the butt. F2! Let's see... There are a few enemies in this area. That means I'm reaching the top. A Are you sure you're not tired? Please don't push yourself too hard.
Please defeat whatever enemies you encounter. You're not going anywhere, Shelly.
Let's go. Let's heal. Okay. Nobody got caught? That's good. Okay. Let's move up. Dead end. Okay, let's go back. If I need to level up. Cannot choose the floor. I should be okay for now. I'm level 20. I don't get and I didn't got tired, which is good. Day. It's the 16. I'm just checking my guide. I really need to get my book guide. I ordered to print it out. So that is something. Cafe work. Okay. From now on, you'll be able to go to Tartarus without me. Why is that? Because Yamagishi can provide support if she's present. You can go to Tartarus, but if neither Akihiko nor myself is present, I told her not to let you go. I am worried something might happen, so please keep that in mind. Okay. Is it Junpei? Yep. Oh, it's you. What's with the face? Well... What's wrong? So, if you're free, let's get some ramen after school on me this time. Seems like Junpei doesn't have much to do after school. And he's suspicious. Hi, Yukari! Oh, Mako, great timing. If you are free later, why don't we hang out? I'm not sure if I have the time. Like I said, if you are free, well, it's just through the rest of all the day. Seems Yukari doesn't have much to do after school. Maybe you should spend some time with her. You guys decide to do things at the same time, don't you? Let me go to the washroom. Let me see if sure. Time map. Let me get a few more. Trade for item. Curse paper. I still can't get the teddy bear. But I can get this. Which is one of the things. What's wrong with Junpei? So it can be all one. Okay. With all that strip mall, Harukage man, it seems that your pay is going to treat you 2 mil. You okay with having that special? If you want, they can put extra egg on top. Come on, eat up. Junpei is awfully generous. Thanks for the food. Yeah, dig right in. Junpei seems so happy for some reason. What's wrong, Junpei? You're up to something and you like you're in high spirits like always. Junpei seems to be relieved for some reason. Were you worried? Now I'm gonna say one. What do you mean? Well, Junpei seems hesitant to speak. Wait, you haven't heard? I guess I shouldn't have brought it up. Okay, okay, I'll tell you. Don't get mad at me, okay? Supposedly there are photos of you going around. They aren't weird pictures or anything. They're just they're of you in your gym clothes. There are other roles in them too, but you're right in the center, so I think whatever took this picture was aiming specifically to you. That's disturbing. Yeah, seriously, I mean, school is public place, but it's kind of like peeping on you. One of the guys in a different class found it. He came over me and he was like, "Isn't this the girl in your dorm?" I took that copy of it away from him, but the originals are still out there. Junpei seems troubled. "Still, you must be really popular. This kind of thing isn't normal. I wonder if they'd be in danger of having a picture of me taken with you. I'd have to find out. I'd have to find it and kick his ass if that happened. Hehe. But seriously, be careful, okay? Alright?" Junpei seems genuinely concerned about you. You feel like your bond with Junpei has grown a little stronger. Okay! Perverts! Perverts! The Junpei Yori social link has reached level 5. Your part of the persona of Magian Arcana has grown! Yoohoo! Now, how go about retrieving that picture? Well, I think about it. Don't let it bother you too much. But man, photos? What in the world would anyone use that for? Yeah. Oh, never mind. Haha. Yeah, that. Junpei. That's why I asked you on the monorail what did you use the handkerchief for. Exactly because of that. You and Junpei talked for a while before heading back together.
Welcome back.
Thanks. Hey. You have protein? Huh? You want some protein? Wanna start bodybuilding, eh? Well, I have some leftover stuff for beginners, so from back in the day. Hold on. Thank you! Here you go. It's the Emma Pro brand. Aww, you seem happy about that. It's specially formulated for guys who are just starting out. Obtain the amateur protein. Thank you! Here's the thing, there are a few proteins from Nestle that I really, really like, but they're so expensive. Your mind wonders as you wash your hands, you feel like you could still be more charming than you are right now. Mm-hmm. What's on TV? Mm-hmm. New auto control system in. Cars implement experts predict the last skidding on rainy days. That's good.